Hello and welcome to another episode of Ask Cheeky. I'm Isaiah Henkel with Cheeky Scientist. Today's question comes from Umar Durrani. Hi, is doing a four-month internship during a PhD a good idea? This is a great question. And for internships, what we like to say is that if you can do an internship during your PhD, absolutely do it. It's a great way to get industry experience. If your advisor, your PI will allow it, you definitely want to do it. Now, when it comes to internships after your PhD, usually we recommend against it, unless you really have no idea what you want to do. But if you know you want to get outside of academia, you want to transition into industry, the time to do it is now. Don't think because don't revert to an academic mindset by thinking you need more training, right, as an intern, or especially as an unpaid intern. Don't think that you need, even more academic training as a postdoc. What we like to say is as soon as that you realize that you want to transition into industry, the time to transition is now. But of course, if you are getting your PhD, do an internship. However, you do not have to do an internship. It is not the only way to get industry experience. There are a lot of programs, very likely at your institution or your university. They probably have a different business program, a different department, a business department at that school at your institution. You can get training there. You could possibly sit in on some classes. You can find local organizations that can provide business training or at least help you speak the language of business. And of course, you're a PhD, right? You're a doctor of philosophy, which means you are literally a doctor of knowledge and learning and knowing how to ascertain knowledge. So you can get yourself trained on that as well. So hopefully this answers your question. Until next time, remember your value as a PhD and start thinking and acting like a successful industry professional.